Facebook lines alone. I'm gonna be so tilted if nobody calls. No, are you fucking kidding me? That is so stupid. For 5 big blinds, we get 2 out of aces versus kings. Are you fucking kidding me? And we're out of re-entries.
Oh, $34 bounty. Alright, still felt KK, huh? So close to the final table as well.
So 8 out of 13 here, 9 out of 17 here. Oh my god, more good hands in this one. Fucking 3-bet me now. I still only have 30 big blinds, by the way. That's something I need to remember. There you go. Nice little big 4x 3-bet in position. Huh. Oh, not like this. Alright, I'm gonna check this. Oh no. Oh no, don't. Oh, this is the one card. That's the one card that's like scary. Fuck. Oh no. You know what, I'm still gonna call, right? I'm not gonna fucking hero full trips here. It's GG. 8-7?! That is so bad! That is so fucking bad!
Why is that bad?
Oh my god, you're gonna peel 8-7 on this board with somebody to act behind you when somebody puts in fucking 30% of their stack near the bubble? You're gonna call with fucking 8-7?
Jacks as well on the 3-3 rebuy, I just opened them. Oh, shoved on here. Alright, so let's go on this one too. We're running so fucking bad, man. So fucking bad. It's so disgusting. We just not. Oh man, there's like not a speck of fucking hope today. King's all in here against ace queen. Oh, what does it all fucking matter? What does the hand before even fucking matter? We're just gonna lose it the next. Fucking amazing. He's gonna wanna bluff this a lot. He's not gonna call shoves, right? Shows would be way too greedy. This is just something where we just have to kind of forget the bounty. It's unreal. Get the fuck out. Like, get the fuck out. Come on, man. Hey. Oh.
He's going to lose his mind.
Woo! What could they do?
Don't forget the mini. Nah, it's gonna be up for a while, but thank you, Molotov. Ah!
Lex, you run so good! Hey, Lex, you have to admit it, you run so fucking good always. Always run good.
Whatever. 173rd there. Alright, there we go. 9-7, come on, team. Oh, fucking hell. Felt KK. Felt fucking KK, guys. That was pretty brutal. See, here we go. This is the one I've been waiting for. And we got kings now. This is exactly what I was trying to do. If I 3-bet here, people are going to be much more hesitant to isolate this. Fuck, this guy actually covers me. Not that it matters, I have kings. But still, it's nice to cover other people. Alright, look us. God, it's fucking. This is just fucking nonsense, man.
Week. Flying out on Tuesday. Big hype. Last big Sunday grind to warm up. Good luck today. Less than three. Fuck you.
Alright, this guy's out for the D. So I'll get three more third. Oof, nice.
I'm a Terminator.
I guess that's a Sunday slam, folks. More like Sunday desk slam. Jesus. The fuck? The ride on time. I looked at the... Because this is also where I keep the 215 buy-in, you know? This is usually the spot of the screen, the top right, where I keep the biggest bounty builder that I have on, or at least, you know. So normally it's the 215. I was like, that just means I'm going to lose this hand. But it's a 44, so we're actually just going to double. Really nice. There we go. Very nice. Very cool. Alright. This has been a great adventure so far. Who's your favorite streamer on Twitch? Probably Gorg. Like, I watch him the most. Like, I think your favorite streamer is always the person that if everybody is on, who would you watch, right? Mine would be Gorg. Dota streamer. But okay, come on. You gotta be joking me, man. Oh, this tournament. And we're gonna go here. This is an amazing spot for us here. Come on, please be good. Oh god, a fake flip. Come on. Fuck. Oh man, knee deep in tournaments. That's the ugliest thing you could possibly see on TV. See, I just like fucking worn out. Can't handle those hands anymore. Right. Look, Cindy. King's in the 10k, guys. Let's fucking go. That seems like a pretty good way to go in a 10k, right? So check this out. There's gonna be a home game league, guys. In my home game club, there's gonna be four tournaments. Top 25 of every tournament qualifies into the finals. From all the other team pros, their top 100 will qualify into the finals, right? In the finals, look at this. First, full EPT Barcelona, main event package worth $9,000. Second place, EPT main event seat worth 5.3k and 1200 expenses. Third and fourth are the same. Four fucking EPTs. This is the biggest fucking giveaway we've ever ran. This is insane. This is like, I don't know. It's fucking insane. And then also you get Seated Lex Life 2. Seated Lex Life 2. Seated Lex Life 2. 8 will win a Sunday Million ticket.
For the caregiver less than three.
Plus 250 euros. You deposit $10 using Much Better and you use the code MBLEX. Alright? If you use the code MBLEX, you get four seats here. Four tickets. Four tickets. Now, most of you guys are in the home game. If you do not know how to join the home game, you type home game help. You get to this home game. And don't worry, guys. The tournament is on Thursday. And here you see four tournaments for the four tickets. All right. So they're 55 cent entry fee. But yeah. You guys know you can win 40K. This is the easiest way to track it. 55 cent to enter. Has to be 25 people each, all right? And that's how you get in. That's all you need to do. Boom, finish top 25 in one of these tournaments. You have four chances, or combined of $2 fucking dollars, you get four chances.